Alright, I'll explain what I'm doing now. Because it's a 9-hole course, it's cold, it's wet, so I play 2 balls per hole, a yellow one for the back 9, white one for the front 9, and because it's my first time here, I'm not exactly sure where the holes go. Wow. Second hole, 333 meters, par 4, straight down. Oh, that's so heavy. Uh-oh. Run, little ball. Don't know if that's good, bad, or indifferent. So, see if we can get this one going. Oh. Just have off the path, nearest point was here, and here we go. Oh, Tony, I know exactly how you feel. I'm messing up the chip. This is what I see: a bush, which I'm about to hit, and the green. Let's try Phil Mickelson flop. Training just a little bit. So I just chipped the white ball out there for the fourth from the sixth green, sixth fairway onto our, onto the third fairway. This is after one of my best drives I've played in a while. Got, I'm gonna guess somewhere around 100 to go. We're just aiming up at the clubhouse there, so let's go. Okay, I've just retreated into the undercover area at Nan Nan Golf Course. As it's cold, wet and raining, which as you can see looks like it's set in for a little while, so we'll take a small pause and we'll be back in a minute.